You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Your girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got
follow
two
me.
Casualties in
quickly.
Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup. Oh,
I'm ready. Right, when I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him. I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Clear back here. How's it look up ahead?
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies out here.
We've got the vents soon enough.
Through here. Down there.
Come on, Ellie.
Right.
Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
They ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. See if you can distract them.
All right.
Who's there? Son of a bitch.
Man down! Run out! Who's there?
Show yourself!
Yes, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Yeah, let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can do from here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sam.
Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
All right, they're gone.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
You, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming! Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what are they?
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Appreciate it. There you go.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy, give me a hand. Let's go. Flippers?
Shit, go, go.
Over the scaffolding. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Turn your old platforms exposed to the room.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Come here, Adele.
All right.
That should do it. See? Doing all right. Here, patch yourself up.
Whoa.
Down we go.
And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back. Take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Come on!
Listen!
Joel, over there, on your left.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Ah!
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
On your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Let's see what we got. This will hold.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow. All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Shit. Tess. Tess? Shit.
Ah!
It's too damn close.
Look, this way. This will get us through the roof. We gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Trust me.
Up and over. Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs.
Get her!
Probably get her from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that.
Oh, my God.
You, take out the door.
Tess.
You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon. We should move. What do we do?
Go around!
Joel!
I got this.
Something.
Yeah, I heard it too.
I heard it too.
You can hurt that.
Shut
All right, come on, Lily.
I'm behind you.
Stay with me, come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Over there.
Good. Hold your position and wait for reinforcements. Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No. Place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Thank you.
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
Still works. You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. It's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.